Welcome back, guys, to part two of We Play Mario Party 4. Now we're beginning with the left off here. You can go whenever you're ready.
Okay. Woo!
And oh, are you serious?
This is a free coin giveaway! Some lucky person's going to get 61 coins! And a star! And
good. The reversal of fortune.
Ta-da!
Let's see what will happen to him. First it will be, as long as it's not Mario. First it will be me. Oh no! I'm involved in this.
Now involve anybody else.
Involve anybody but Mario? I have a bad feeling that Mario is getting involved. Oh, it's you.
Oh, goody. Do you want a free star?
I don't think it's a coin.
No.
We trade coins.
Oh, goody. The one time when you don't have 1,000 coins.
Yes, thank you.
Now spend them all.
Okay, I'll spend them on
mine. On mini shrooms.
Why would I buy those?
Because they're fun.
No, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
I disagree.
And you're saying shrooms aren't fun.
Just give me a stupid lottery thing.
And a pack of smokes?
Yes, and a pack of smokes. And beer. Well, all the people behind me are waiting impatiently. I win nothing.
You want a pearl ball?
This pearl ball's gonna be worth something, right?
Sorry, it was on camera. You're not allowed to keep it.
And I'm going up. Is there something I can buy in here?
A lamp.
You know what? No. I don't want anything.
Why do you not want a lamp? You want to steal my star, don't you?
No, I don't want to steal. I want to steal Mario's.
I know it's going to somehow screw up and say, okay, we'll take Luigi's.
I'm not stealing
your star. I don't care. There will be some type of system glitch. There will be
the
one.
Mario now has two of them, by the way, so.
There will be a piece of lint on the game disc that will make it want to steal my star.
You mean on the controller?
What?
On the controller, you mean?
No, I mean in the game. It will just automatically take mine. I know it, that's what's gonna happen.
So just you lose no matter what?
Yes. It'll be like in GoldenEye, whenever you join the game, it automatically says you lose.
You mean Call of Duty?
Yeah, I guess that. Never played Call of Duty much.
True.
Only at Tony's, and then that's only.
I haven't played it. I've played Modern Warfare 3, but I have to say I wasn't really that impressed. I played Black Ops 2 as well, and I'm not impressed. Lucky minigame. 3!
And
times 3!
Kaio 10!
Times 3! And we are playing gold!
Oh, goody.
Oh, crap.
This is against me, isn't it?
It is, I believe.
And dang it. Yep. Figure's the one game I suck at.
Okay, down to Mario's. Mario!
Wow.
Mario, you're fired!
Look, I hit you. I blocked you. People, stop being good.
No!
I hate them. I hate them, and that's actually the best I've ever done, ever, in history.
Mario, you're hired.
Your company just lost 50% stock.
You're fired, Mario. Well, how's your company doing, Mr. Super Luigi Bros?
Ah, quite well, in fact. In fact, I'm actually worth 30% more than Mario.
Oh, yes, of course. No!
Goodbye.
play.
Goodbye.
There's a star anyway. Over there. Are you all breathing over here?
Yes, we are.
Fine.
Ta-da.
Hello, Fat Man.
Say hi, Fat Man.
I'm going to crush the Fat Man now.
I'm leaving.
You're leaving? Fat Man, you're dead now.
Now with Batman. There's Fantastic Mario. Wait, why is Mario running away? Dang it.
And Mario's running away. I hate you, Mario.
I forgot Mario had to take his
turn. I hate you, Mario. Team Treasure Trek. Who's on teams?
Probably me and Wario.
I'm going for red. You're with Mario.
Oh, goody.
I hate you, dead ends.
I'm not going for red. That's right. I'm going for blue.
Mario, move! Mario! What are you doing? Useless Mario!
Wario, why are you here? Wario, what? Okay, that's right. I'm going to team with Mario.
Mario, if you just follow me, I will lead you to what we need to get. Mario, you're fired.
Good job, Mario. What's inside the box?
You found 20 coins.
Yeah. Can I have Mario's half?
No.
Since he didn't want it.
He doesn't need it. I have one thing to say. Mario, you are an idiot.
You know what we need to do? We need to do, we also need to do a compilation of, all the different games that Mario's, solved yet.
Oh, yes, of course. The Mario stuff set?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Well, neither, yeah, okay, see that spot right before the going back space?
You're trying to land there, aren't you?
I'm gonna land right there so that I still get crushed, but I don't get to crush anyone else. I believe I just succeeded.
I believe you're going back.
Of course, I'm gonna have to go to Wario.
For rules, you can crush Wario.
No, I have to go to Wario.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait. I crushed Wario. Never mind.
And now Wario's dying.
Give me a small one.
Why did you want that?
I didn't. I was hoping the burst technology would help.
Okay, Wario, goodbye. And YouTube suddenly does it.
Give him a 1 and a 2.
There's a 2. And there's a 6.
2, 4, 6.
8.
I can't remember what that's. I have question.
2, 4, 6, 8. Who do we appreciate?
Not him.
Yes, not Luigi. Or Mario. 9 and a 10. Oh my gosh, where is Mario going? He's breaking the thing again. I'm afraid Mario's going to the next star.
Oh, fantastic.
And I believe Mario's going for a lamp. No, but use one of those. You doesn't want the item bag?
Yeah. You mean the one containing 3 lamps?
Yeah.
Or 2 lamps and a rhubarb? Or, in my case, super mushroom and 2 small mushrooms?
Yes.
No, yes.
Mini super, mini super, super mini super.
Yep.
Oh, no!
Super mini super, mini super.
That's Mario Medley.
Oh, goodness.
Alright, stroke! Stroke! Stroke!
stop laughing at me.
Go, Mr. Wally, you're the best in the world. So much freaking bruh.
Because we're empty.
True, because Waluigi is anorexic.
Not laughing at any anorexic people.
No, no, we're not laughing at you, Miley.
The only difference is you're slowly killing yourself and you're all going to die. Don't get help.
I hate you, Mario.
And Fantastic Mario.
Shouldn't Mario be like, because he's underwater?
No, he doesn't actually need to breathe underwater. And he also
doesn't like cat that nails underwater.
And he also doesn't need to open his mouth to talk.
Are you gonna roll? Going mini for some reason.
Yep.
I'm just gonna come out of this question then.
Away! Now give me a big one.
Three.
I hate them. At least I won't get the endless pass. Wait, I will. You don't have the super one.
No, I don't.
Now, no, you don't want Fantastic 20.
Eight. I mean seven. And a two. What did I do? What I wanted to do. Come on, suckers!
And I'm going away! Come to me!
I'll say hi to Mario.
What, you don't want to come say hi to me?
I already said hi to you. Hi.
Hi.
Hello, Mario and Mario.
Someone land on a worm.
Aww. Here's your star. I'm just gonna eat it.
Alright, got it. Next one is...
It's over here, where nobody is.
I want them to send you packing. Mario, roll on and take everyone with you.
And now the Fat Man's gonna play the lottery.
Fat Man, you're also rolling one of those bouncy pads. Kind of move.
Yeah. Friend games. Sounds like the guy from friggin' World Games trying to lift the weights.
We could always look at a bunch of fun facts about these two games and play first, and then just throw them in and whatever to say.
I guess. Oh no. It's the Duos of Dungeons.
Oh goody.
Who's on teams? No!
I'm always paired with Mario every time.
I get the Fat Man who can't run. Come on!
But I only get the Fat Man. I always get Mario.
What Mario? Mario over here. Mario.
How dare you get the first try? Mario.
Mario, over here.
And we failed. And we failed. Mario, stop getting in my way. We can at least find the pipe then, right?
Mario,
I found the pipe. I found the pipe.
It's a new world record!
I got a pump in my balloon!
Notice how the balloon glitches through the background. What is the thing we are powering this balloon?
Well, considering that there's no, according to the pumps, air.
Yes, not helium, air.
Yes, and not hot air, just regular air.
Just air.
Yes.
Like the mean you breathe.
Just regular air.
So we're just gonna fly around through the wind.
And cables somehow strapped to the balloon, going directly to the basket, are keeping level with Wario and you on each side.
Yes, are you in the way?
No. We gave you that idea.
Space. The most boring space in the world. Six.
Aww. To a red space.
Another boring space.
Even more exciting than the blue space.
Yes. And I hate you, Mario. This game is going to take my stars because I don't have any.
Yay. Except for your fantastic cheating bonus stars.
I don't have any of those. Mario's got the coin star. And why is the Fat Man coming back to see me? Hello, Fat Man.
Now there will be some magical cheating with bonus stars. I know it.
Okay, Mario gets a 5, and then we get the muscle. And we're all being crushed again, aren't we? No?
Okay. Yep. Time time.
Aww. Please don't. Aww.
Hide and go boom. Now watch them all hide in the same one as me.
Yeah.
Wait, how are the computers moving?
Which one did you pick?
X. I really don't know if I did pick X.
Nobody's an X.
I may have pressed B. Was it? Oh yeah, I pressed Z, that's right.
Oh.
Whichever one that is.
Oh yeah, sure.
You're fine. Now, they all hit in with... Oh, good.
Okay, well, you know what? I'm going for the obvious. This will be A button.
Now, computer. Please, do not hide in the same one. Good
job. They actually did a good job with that.
Well, actually, Wario was just stuck in the A one, but didn't have enough power to kick him out.
Sure. Why is he turning... If he's supposed to turn his back to us, why did he turn it to them?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, that's confusing the way Waluigi works. Uh-oh! It's the last 5 turns! First, it's the left picture! And you lose!
Yep, Wario has a chance of winning.
He's out. Well, we lose. No one's ever won that.
At least not for us. Oh, wait. I do remember, what was the name of it? One of the princesses won it.
Oh. Oh, last chance winner is me! Looks like you're getting money, I think. The stars that cost 20 coins are now free!
I hate them.
Yes, I hate them as well.
Now why do you have them? Oh, yes.
Which is why do I have so much money?
Yes.
Because I do. In fact, I don't even remember how much. Oh, yes. And you have absolutely nothing.
Oh, goody. I guess.
Good enough.
Hooray!
Hurrah! Just ride the roller coaster.
I'm actually tempted to ride the roller coaster. But no.
Oh, you found a hidden block! That contains
points. Why do I get points? Why does Marlin get a star?
Why do you hate them because you got a coin?
Because it's not a star. And those are just coins I'm going to lose anyway. And I don't need them to buy stars.
You know what? Oh, I don't have that. Fail. I tried to use an item that I didn't have.
Well, can I use a Bowser suit? I don't have it, but I want to use it.
Nothing again! I'm going around in another circle.
And the star is where again?
I have absolutely no clue. Am I gonna make a mushroom? Oh. And the fat man! Mario win this. The magic fat guy bullfrog. No, never mind. Try again.
It actually looks more realistic when you see it on the camera.
It does?
Yeah, I just noticed it looks more realistic.
Huh.
Something about the blur effect actually cutting out the, what do you call it, bad graphics I've seen on the... Like where you can see all the pentagon hit together to make a circle.
Oh.
It actually makes a real circle.
And Mario did not win him apparently.
Although it's really blurry. Like blurry. Oh. But you can't see I have 70 current.
Why is he using that?
He wants to send me back.
Which I believe he is just not he's just hard to you.
The
Mario Bros. Unite! Mario Brothers, unite!
Oh! Fishing grips against Wario?
Yes.
Left, right. Left, right.
Yes.
I am remembering left and right. I'm remembering left and right. I'm remembering left and right. I can't even see where the water is on these things.
Yeah, it's so hard. Alright, so we just give Mario more money.
Hooray!
We're not doing a very good impression, are we? First impressions of this, are we?
Not really.
Because we're kind of losing to Mario, badly.
Yeah.
So if you had rolled the roller, you would have went to the star.
Nah, actually I'd go past the star, I believe.
No, you'd go right up to where the roller coaster is, right there.
But then I'd have to roll and I'd go here, and then I'd do...
Sure, probably.
Back here. I don't know, I go this way. There's one. Well, I guess I'm in no rush. but of course, apparently the Wii's in no rush.
The Wii's like, well, come on!
I'm not in a hurry. First time I see you.
Which is one of your guys besides us? Me?
At least I get my consolation prize with small mushrooms.
I'm going after Mr. Mario. This is somehow hovers above my head. I'm huge! On. Oh!
17. 17 flat.
You lose. Okay then.
More hugeness.
Hurry, Gary. We're finally huge. Now steal from Mario.
He wants my money and my star. I know it.
And he wants it now.
He wants it. He wants mine. I know it.
No, he wants mine. He's good, he's good. He's good.
No, I know it's going to screw up and take mine. I'm always very paranoid about that. Along with that whole thing over the star.
Now watch Mario and
a battle game.
Uh-oh.
Another fantastic.
You know what this is gonna be? This is good for 50 coins, I assume.
You bet. And he wins!
Here's your mushroom!
Yay!
You get the worst thing in the world!
No, the worst thing in the world is the normal one.
Or a banana.
Well, then again, the normal one might actually be the better, too, because it limits you to only 5. So if you don't want to roll it, you're only 10, then yeah.
30?
Oh, goody. What
color are you going to pick?
Really? Whoa!
Really?
Yeah!
Are we dying again?
Blow it up!
Can we play anything else with this?
No. Blow it up. I know I'm going to have to die on this one, though.
Yes! 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 He's dead! If I finish second, I'm happy.
So you're like me.
Yes, at least I get something out of it.
Goodbye, world.
Don't realize. It couldn't possibly be the same one again, could it?
Stop winking out on it and push the button.
There's a big button.
It's what? Wario, kick the bucket. So I command you.
I hate him.
I hate them. I know I'm dead. Goodbye, world.
You live. No. Each one of them is death, you know.
Yes. However, I was going to take the green one. But then I chickened out and picked the purple one. Second!
It doesn't matter which one I pick. It's always death. Why?
Because you're trying to copy me.
Kill him.
Goodbye.
Kill Abe Lincoln.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Lincoln.
I get my money back. Sir, I would like a refund.
Sorry, no refund. Only Wario's.
So this makes Wario have how much money now?
Probably a lot.
Refund my money. Whoa, wait.
You get 6 coins out of that.
What? Store credit?
Yep.
Rip off.
Sorry, but it's policy.
I hate store credit. Why do I want store credit for something?
Oh, no, it's reverse a bomb.
It's nice to hang the end with turning all their products. I don't know about it in the beginning.
He's on the team.
I'm too stout.
Okay, get Mario. Great. Mario, you could be you a little more useful. Has anyone died yet?
No. Mario, I'm back to you. Yep,
Mario!
Mario, you took my side.
Mario, quit calling him Mario!
They killed one of your teammates!
You killed me!
That's better than how it usually goes.
And Mario is still being useless, and we're really close for coins now.
Well, I still have my fantastic.
Maybe more.
No, that's not bad. Where am I?
You're up there.
Yeah,
we're over here.
All around here, all around again, go around town, ring around town, stopping right quick, don't forget it. Hooray!
Trying to kill us all?
Hopefully. In that order, I'll just stop it.
8, 1, 9, 18.
Leaving now. What? No.
You missed everything.
Except now I'm back.
Welcome back to nothing. Goodbye, Mario. Mario, you're dying now. Two. One!
Ta-da!
Goodbye, Mario!
Isn't that the numbers I've been calling all night?
Yes. I get one of these. And now everyone wants to come see me now, don't they?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what?
And Wario's going small so that he can hit Bowser!
Wait, what?
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 What is...
No, he's leaving!
He's going up! Yeah, you see, this is why the computers fail horribly.
Except for Mario.
Yeah.
What?
Please, if anyone has an explanation for why you would possibly do this, what grand strategy could this be?
I know, I fear your star's getting taken.
No.
No, I don't think you made it there.
I'll chase back after... I'll chase him.
I think it's Mario's buying a lamp. Nope, a warp.
He wants the warp.
Yeah, that can be incredibly useless.
You can warp with Mario to get closer to the star.
Oh, no, he gets -3 coins. What if he warps?
That would be hilarious.
Well, that's a great big cliffhanger. Yo, 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 yo. Okay, you know. Here we go.
Well,
this way.
I'm going this way from here. Luigi, climb faster.
Stop being intimidating.
I'm trying to stay over the rocks.
It's not
like we're in danger of losing anyway.
Yeah, see, so they're only up to 80M, whatever that is.
Meters?
I hate them. I hate you, meters.
We're up to 80 Marios?
Maybe.
Finish!
So apparently that whole distance is only 60 feet.
Hooray!
We need 90 feet, actually, since... No, wait, no, I fail 150 feet.
That's one small mountain.
That is a small mountain. What can you do? It'd be useless. What would you do? Oh, a Klondike bar.
I need a Klondike bar.
Klondike bar.
Alright, let's see what I get this time. Another one.
Well, you can get through the pipe at least.
I'll make it through the pipe if it can.
Okay. Can I buy something good? Really? Really?
Your options.
Just in case.
Mario gets any fantastic ideas?
Yes, just in... Oh, no!
What? You're Bowser.
Hello to Bowser. Welcome to the Moon House. Hey, Mr. Mario!
I know glitching and hitting my star.
And I'm still in last.
Risking the Bowser?
Risking it. You know I'm losing everything now.
And no fantastic games for all coins.
Oh, let's take 20 coins. Okay, I can deal with that.
He said, can you deal with the Mario?
No. He's gonna warp with me. Oh, no.
And here's the Fat Man. He's going to change coins with you.
No. But yes. Oh, no.
Ta-da!
Are we blowing up again?
Possibly. I don't know. Personally, I'm thinking it's going to be something stupid like tracing or something. What do you want? A mini
shroom. Oh, he's missed the gap on the train, too.
What are you doing for the mini shroom? The gap.
Stupid Mario. You get a mini shroom. Come again. Okay, this time, not blow it up.
Blow us up.
No,
blow
no more of that.
Blow us up. Blow us up. Blow us up. Come on, blow me. Blow us up.
Thank you. Thank you for not blowing us up.
Dang it, you should have blown us up.
I don't want to blow up.
Yes, you do.
So here, would you like liking these 240p butterflies?
Yeah.
They would not give me it.
The ones that never want to go in my net?
Yeah, those 240p butterflies.
I think I might have two by now.
I don't know what I'm jumping in for. Come on. Mario's. Mr. Noodle! Go away! Get away from me, butterfly! Wario!
I think I have 5 butterflies. Yeah. I like little golden nuggets flying around.
Gold nuggets. I got a lot of yellow ones.
No more fantastic butterflies for you.
57.
Coin?
Nope. For nobody. Nobody gets an extra coin.
Why not?
Because no one deserves any extra coin.
I want an extra coin.
Mario, don't you dare.
He's going to warp with me.
What?
Called it.
What?
Relax, there is a master strategy to his plot.
What? Is he going to roll a 1 and go to a... Oh, no!
Ta-da!
No more battle games!
Someone
no
get
more.
The phone.
No.
Called
Are
it.
Are we blowing up again?
Called it.
Not blowing. Okay.
More fantastic tracing. Again.
Look at the bright side. You get to go to Brew at least.
Oh, good. Oh, joy.
Oh wow. No, no! Run, Waluigi, run! Quit jigging!
Get your fantastic plastic head out of my way.
What's my head in your
head? I can't see where I'm drawing because of your head.
Wait, in real life or in the game?
In the game.
Okay.
While Luigi was sticking up right where my pencil was.
I wonder how many battle games that is.
Wait, do they keep tracking this, don't they?
Yes.
We're checking.
Yes, we are. How did I get in first?
Fantastic battle game.
Oh, yes. Oh, no, not this again.
And it's this.
Our first repeat.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
No, our first repeat was freaking Bowser, and we're on a team. Okay, yeah, that's good.
Well, we always go for the one that's...
So we go for the red and go for the... Found it.
Okay, apparently they want to follow me. That's right, I'm going for this.
Newman!
Relax, we got all day. Won.
He did.
Okay. But that was facing away from you.
True, I was confused. I was like, wait, what? Ow. Those coins are sharp.
Really? Mine are made of chocolate.
Coins are not liquid. They are a very hard solid.
I don't remember the actual quote.
Look at the bright side, you can steal Mario's star. You're taking, you know I have a stupid dad light, right?
Mr. Fantastic Bonus Star! You do not get your dad light. I already know you're winning this Fantastic Bonus Star.
Why did you think? Newman, you failed. You want to ride the roller coaster or not? You don't want to ride. So you're sending all of us back.
Yes.
Goodbye.
We're all leaving.
Goodbye.
Nobody gets the star.
Nobody wants the star. I may as well. Can I get something?
No, giving you a prize, fellas! I hate them!
A prize! Ow! Please come again. And I will end with a mushroom. What if Mario has the coin star? Nothing happened.
How prepared?
Oh no! Oh no,
are we ready?
Yep, I know, it's gonna happen.
We're going to trade all 20 moon stars!
Woo!
No? Really? Now?
No cliffhanger this time. Oh, yet, teammate.
Really, no one wants to steal...
But we still got yet someone else to try and screw up.
Really, no one wants to steal my stars?
Nope.
Why not?
Because they don't want to.
Of course not.
What's our final game going to be? It's going to be another repeat, Hopper Pop. So I'm killing you guys now.
No. Now everyone go away.
But first, before I kill you. Goodbye, Mario. Goodbye, Wario. Goodbye, Luigi.
What?
Why?
What is this random hopping? Why do you refuse to hop? I hate that.
Oh, we still got bonus stars, so we don't know who won yet.
Yes, we do. Now prepare to watch the bullcrap of Fantastic Bonus Stars.
Here are the results. Here's the number of stars. One! Let's check the number of coins.
Ta-da!
The minigame star is... What? I thought that was Mars. Coin star goes to Mario. And finally, this was decided all the happening space go to. There were two of them.
Yeah.
And it is me and Mario.
Knew it!
Ow. That star hurts.
That's right, I enjoyed more happening spaces than all of you.
I thought it'd be tied, but me and you would tie.
And I don't even remember Wario Land that many happening spaces.
No, I don't remember him either.
I demand to see the results.
How are you in last?
I curse you, bonus stars!
You know what I would have won anyway if bonus stars were off?
No.
Alright, let's see.
Well, actually, if bonus stars were off, I would have just taken Mario's star.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Because even if I had to take Mario's star, I'd still be.
Yeah.
I just don't think you get your dad life.
You don't like my dad life, okay. That's how much coins Mario had, 160. How many blue spaces he landed on? I landed on 5. I landed on the most red spaces. 3 happening spaces.
I hate that.
You landed on so many 14 spaces, screwed you over. Battle games. We had 8 battle games. Oh, 7, excuse me. 7 battle games in total. Well, I was right.
And Mario did most of them. I did 2 of them. And you and Wario each did your own.
We can go back to the league at least, but at least, I know at least 4 times we got blow it up.
We had tracing, butterflies, and trace. Yep, about 4 times we blew up.
Yep. Alright, so that's Mario Party 4 for you guys. So it's Midway Madness. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe and hit that like button. And we will see you guys again. So long.
Bye.
Goodbye.